Down there we have a Maclay's Spectre male dotted about. Around in there we have some females. They're in the process of being cleaned out at the moment, so the majority are not in their normal home, which is a tank there. They're in the tank where they get temporarily put to be cleaned out. And we've got loads of them. They hatched out from eggs that we collected last year from the previous lot, and I think most of these look like females. Up to now anyway, some of them could be males.